Six well-known celebrities have bravely taken on the task of learning Welsh. Here is Ciarán Pritchard MacLean's journey.
Dwi isio ffeindio hyder yn Cymraeg. Cos dwi'n cael lot llawer o hyder yn English. Some would say too much.
I've moved back to Wales. Because it was always the plan, really. Should have said that out loud to my boyfriend when we first got together.
And Ciarán's desire to raise a family has spurred her on to learn the language.
Sbios tí mawr.
Her mentor for the journey is a familiar face on Ynys Môn, Maggie Nogi. Both Ciarán and Maggie have taken a COVID test and formed a bubble for their trip. Thelma and Louise Ynys Môn, eat your heart out.
Hiya!
Hiya, Maggie, dwi. Ti'n iawn i chi? Sut o ti'n iawn? Croeso i ffer am nocci.
O, mae'n hyfryd iawn.
A ni am dro, ie? Te, dwi'n cael anti. O, te, dwi'n gyda suitcases na cyw. A ni am y car. A ni fynd dwi'n am adventures.
And what an adventure this promises to be.
Sbio chdi chwech?
Ie,
mae'n iawn.
Dwi'n
iawn? Na i sbio i'r dde?
Ie.
O, da ni'n good to go. Na ni, da ni'n iawn, rwan.
Maggie will be setting daily tasks to help Ciarán on her language learning journey. Today, she will drive an old Land Rover.
Cer nôl, cer ymlaen.
Chwech, dde.
Ie, chwech, dde.
Berall.
Fyddai'n meddwl...
Stopio.
Stopio.
Ie.
Arafu.
Slow?
Slow.
Yeah.
Cyflymu?
Cyflymu?
Mmm.
Dwi ddim yn gwrdd cyflymu.
Cyflymu. O, mae yna wmff yn y car yma!
Too much wmff, maybe. They head towards Newburgh, where the inspiration and concept work for the Land Rover Series 1 began.
Tacletide.
Tacla taid, de. Hi, Arfon.
Hi, Maggie.
Sut o ti rai?
Greeting them is proprietor Arfon Williams. Whilst driving the Land Rover, Ciarán must follow the Welsh instructions given by Maggie. Is she ready for the challenge?
Can I get a Land Rover, please?
Okay. Sit down, Yama.
Hei, Ciarán, so'n llawer o le yn y fan ag oes.
O!
Gafal bag.
Iawn.
OK. O, mae'n y vibrations neis, dais.
Steady, girls.
Be di cone traffic yn Gymraeg?
Traffic corn.
Dwi'n da.
Beth ymlaen? Dim ar y gwair.
Gwair, ie.
O, ie, neu gan ei ffrau. Gyda'n clarfan.
He certainly does look nervous.
Eir dde, a fa ma, wan.
Ie. Lle, rwan.
Dwi'n gwybod. Lle ti eisiau mynd? Di, wan i llangif ni am dro. A ni'n ôl sglods, ie.
First task completed, time to head to their lodgings.
We wedi trefnu lletu.
Lletu hotel?
Lodgings, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, lodgings.
Oh, Gwesty's hotel, isn't
Gwesty's
it?
Gwesty's, rachdi, yeah, yeah, da iawn. Beth ydw i'n cyrru bach. Oh, fydd y drws yn gorad cyw, cer dda stres i fewn. Ti'n licio fo?
Ie!
Neith hwn y tro, ti'n meddwl?
Mae'n hyfryd. Look! Y bont!
Britannia, ia?
Ie! Yeah.
Tydi o'n neis?
O, mae dyfa i ddim aros y cael yfed bach efo chi.
Diod?
Ie.
O, ti'n siarad fy hoff iaith. Ceri bach. Ea. 5 munud?
5 munud.
O, fi ddim codi.
Ti'n helpu?
Help, help ti'n megi, wan.
After successfully completing her first task and following Maggie's instructions, the next task.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hiya.
So, Colin dwi.
Colin, Maggie dwi, cute, yn iawn.
Nice gyda chi.
This task needs a little more concentration. Kiri will need to keep the rhythm and the timing. It's a little like patting your tummy and rubbing your head at the same time.
Mae'n siŵr am hyn.
A dyn ni'n neud 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, De America, 2, 3, De America, 2, 3. In 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Da iawn, OK.
Impeccable timing, Kiri.
Oh, yes, please.
A short walk to the jetty at Porthaethwy for today's task. Kiri will take on the role of a tour guide and guide Maggie along the wonders of the Menai Straits.
Croeso I taith y Menai. Dyma Maynard Bryn Mel. Ger Llandegfan, cafod I adeiladu ar gyfer y teulu a tu ôl I gwmni'r Titanic ser y White Star Liner.
Oh, dwi'n teimlo fel Kate Winslet.
And you look the spitting image of her in your pink shower curtain.
Dyna ni nawr yn gweld Pont Menai neu Bont y Bwrdd a gafod I gwblhau yn 1826 gan Thomas Telford.
Wyt ti wedi cerdded drosti hi?
Na, na.
O, mae'n werth gwneud.
A dyma di Maggie a fi ar gyrfer y dau.
O!
Ie. Yeah.
Ti pechod?
Ynys arall, ynys gored goch, yr ynys gyda'r tŷ bach. Nid toilet,
oh,
actual tŷ bach.
Yeah.
Maggie, barod?
O, ydw.
Dyna ni wedi cyrraedd plas newydd, Catref Marquis Môr.
O, mae'n
hyfryd. Ie, dwi'n caru plas newydd.
Mission accomplished. Back on dry land, the ladies head towards the centre of the island to Llangefni for her greatest challenge yet.
Beth di, go big or go home?
Dos yn fawr neu dos adra?
Dos yn fawr neu dos adra. That's it, isn't it?
Can Kiri find the confidence to perform a short stand-up in Welsh in front of a friend and fellow Ynys Môn comedian, Tudur Owen?
Oh! Oh! Oh, maen nhw'n neud rhywbeth. Yo-ho! Kiri! Iawn. Mae'r person arbennig wedi cyrraedd. Tudur Owen.
O, Tuds!
Ia, oce. Mae gen ti hwn. You've got this.
Diolch.
Dos yn fawr. Neu dos...
Neu dos adre.
Ach, di! Dwi'n mynd i fi wedi glyflwyno ti pan ti'n clywed enw allan.
Oce.
A perfect motto for the green goddesses.
Helo, helo. Bod y ddigion a bod... Wel, ti di'r Owen. am y tro cynta yn y Wellmans, ac y tro cynta yn y Gymraeg. Rhowch croeso enfawr i Ciri Pritchard McLean!
Helo, Ciri dwi. Hi. dwi eisiau dweud stori bach esbonio pam fi gwneud stand-up rŵan. Oce? Okay. Oce?
Oce, okay, iawn.
Dwi'n nerfus iawn. Oce, okay. Mae gen i dau frawd hynna fi, saith a naw mlwyddyn yn hyn. A un diwrnod o'n i'n meddwl, dy bwlch ddim yn fwriadol. O'n i'n penderfynu, dwi'n gofyn fy dad, achos dwi eisiau sgedio newydd. Es i lolfa, lle'r oedd fy nhad, a o'n i'n dweud, Daddy, you don't plan to have a child 9 years after the first one and 7 years after the last one. I said, Daddy, o'n i'n dweud, Daddy, was I a mistake? A dweudod fi'n nhad, o Ciri, none of you were planned. A rŵan, dwi'n gwneud stand-up achos dwi'n meddwl rhenni drwg gwneud stand-up da. Ie?
Perffaith wir.
Diolch i ti.
Well done. The journey comes to an end at the far corner of Ynys Môn in the village of Llanfeisant. To greet them, a well-deserved local gin.
Oh, iechyd da.
O, ie, iechyd da.
Iechyd da. Fan hyn, mae gennych chi tartan ffrwythau.
Yeah.
Vegan. Hefo siocled tywyll. A maen nhw'n mynd rili da efo'r gin, so... Gaf mi wbod beth ych chi'n meddwl am.
Diolch i ti, Cyw.
Yeah.
So mae hwn i ti am yr egg pach fel bod chdi'n cofio dy daith.
O, oh, diolch, Magi.
Na ti, na ti. Ma...
mae'n hyfryd. O'r y galon ar y Ynys Môn.
Ar y Ynys Môn. Fe dwi di ddarllen o?
Cyrraedd o dysgu, Ciri, mae Shimai, Ynys Môn sydd genti geriau glad pan siaradu y ddwy iaith ar y diaith di.
Wedi sgwynnu gyn y bardd Caren Owen.
Oh.
Ac mae hwn wedi cael ei darlunio gyn Nicky Pilkington.
Oh, lovely.
Mewn pink.
Yeah! Oh, diolch, Magi.
Croeso, Cyw. Mae wedi bod yn bleser enfawr. Dwi wir wedi mwynhau dy gwmni a trysorau yn Ynys Môn. Mam Cymru, yn un anhychod môn.
During the journey, Ciri has increased her confidence, her Welsh vocabulary and language skills. Llongyfarchiadau.